Today I'm going to take you through the steps on how I painted this realistic beech tree leaf. Now this is taken from my main 1.5 hour video where I'll guide you through the steps on how to paint a very detailed looking leaf. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Right, so there you go. That's how to paint a very detailed looking beech tree leaf. Now the full real-time video of 1.5 hours is now available on my online school. Now I'm going to guide you right from the beginning to the very end how to paint this very detailed and realistic looking leaf. And of course I'll be talking all the way through, so you won't miss a trick. I'll tell you all about the colours I'm going to use, the paper, everything that's needed, including the reference photograph and even the outline drawing. And if you're not already a member, join now and give it a go.